boldness. Oh. You lose your boldness, you can't look at their face anymore. Imagine the young man who messed you up. He has no aim in life. He has no direction. He has no focus. He doesn't even know where he's coming from, where he's going to. He's a boss worker. The one that messes you up. Almost all the young men in your vicinity, all of them know what you are putting on. All of them. What a shame. What a shame. There are some houses some of you cannot enter anymore now. There are some places some of you cannot enter because you mess yourself in that place. It is time you go and amend it. Adjust before it's too late. If you thought it's lie, wait for your marriage time. If someone is going to work for a man who is supposed your supposed husband, and you say, don't marry that girl, I've slept with her. What you are calling game now, a time is coming, it's not going to be a game, it's going to be a reality. That somebody will walk up to a man, your supposed husband, your supposed wife, and say, don't marry her, she's a prostitute. If guess you don't know, wait, I will call you when she's in the hotel. I will call you when he's in the hotel. Hear me, sir. Hear me. What does it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose your value? Lose your value. 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 I remember some years ago when ladies are dancing, when young men, some young men are dancing, they close their eyes dancing, do like this. They are shy. They can't look at people's face. They laugh. You know packages? I call it packages because it's very tight. Are you putting music?
Are you in there now?
Their papa, their mama, their location.
Change.
Am I talking to somebody here? Know your work. Sometimes, tell your father, tell your mother, Mama, teach me some things. Although you might know the modern soup, our father, our mother know the oldest soup. The modern soup they cook on gas. Check the one to cook on firewood. You copy them. It's all for our mothers are used to. Then they give you a taste to like you see. Then this wala soup you cook. Wala. They tell me this, you don't that little. Well. Oh yeah, go this side. But I go this side. Am I talking to somebody here? No, today I'm not going to confess. I'm going to confess today because my speech is angry. I know the professor from where Allah, the spirit of prophecy, go. Correction reduces your petty calamity and increases your purity. Correction reduces your petty calamity and increases your opportunities. Correction reduces your petty calamity and increases your opportunity. I might say something here. If you are not corrected, if you refuse to be corrected or you take correction, the petty calamity will soon land on your head. I might say something to somebody. Listen to correction. The area God needs to correct you. What are the areas God needs to correct you? What are the areas? Number one, your thought. Your thought. Because your thought. It is your thought that form your note. It is your thought that form your note. Or it is your thought that determine your note. What do I need your note? It is your thought that determine your action. It is your thought that determine your movement. I might say something. Proverbs 4:23 and Proverbs 23 verse 26. Your thought can make you sick. Your thought can serve as a platform of failure or defeat. Number two, your steps. God needs to correct your step. You must allow God to check your steps. Order your steps. Else, Satan will order them for you or order them to destruction. Proverbs 14, verse 12. Proverbs 14, verse 14. Proverbs 16, verse 7. Number three, your decision. If God cannot interfere in your decision, He cannot interfere in your confession. If God cannot interfere in your decision, He cannot interfere in your confusion. Did you hear what I said? If God cannot interfere in your decision, He cannot interfere in your what? Decision. Your confusion, I mean. Proverbs 19, verse 31. Amen. Please, I'm going to stop here by next week, Sunday, and continue from here. I don't, you see, nobody dropping me off. But I bull out. No verse, if you see me for road, I see your wife, greet me, yeah? You know, hold on, Oga, hold on, hello. If you see me for road, I see your pastor. No, I beg, forgive me. But because I discovered that some things need to be marked. Yes, that's what I see. That's what I see. She says, honestly, how can you ask me as a good